harvest coming on and things bad at home. I then took a notion for Scotland to roam. So I tied up me budget and made for the quay, where the steamboat was ready to put out to sea. With me fall the Iderel, I rightful the owe. The captain, he spoke like a man with good sense, saying I'll take you to Glasgow and all for sixpence. When I thought of the number that stood on the beach, sure a sixpence would scarce be a farthing for reach. With me fall the Iderel, I rightful the owe. But I took the wrong meaning of what he did say, and in yon halfway house we had passage to pay. He said, pay down your passage, don't grumble a word. Pay down your passage or walk overboard. With me fall the Iderel, I right fall the owe. Early next morning it's Glasgow we saw. We landed at a place they call the Broomielaw, and the first meat I saw for sale in that town was fishes called spellings, all fried in a creel. With me fall the Iderel, I right fall the owe. I then took a notion I would see their shows, their fine wooden houses all laid out in rows. There were monkeys and moorcocks and many fine things, and lords, dukes and earls and emperors and kings. With me fall the Iderel, I right fall the owe. Bonaparte was there and at me he did stare, and I wondered what brought him from Germany there. And for to shake hands with them I was in slack, but a lad with a red coat, he made me stand back. With me fall the Iderel, I right fall the owe. I then took a notion to go to me bed, but the noise in the street, it disturbed my head. It was then that I got the most terrible fright, for a lad, he kept shouting all hours of the night. With me fall the Iderel, I right fall the owe. Early next morning it's up I arose, and at me own leisure I put on me clothes, and away to the low the ends I'll make me way. And now for a while I'll bid Glasgow good day. With me fall the Iderel, I right fall the owe.